Welcome back, one and all, to Saints Row 4 Reelected, Episode 29. Let's get started.
Look, I have to prove to other me that I'm more than a party girl. So I came up with a list of things that are causing problems in the simulation.
Sounds good.
Found an overload point. That's what it's called, right? The racing thing?
When the Vice King stopped being about protecting Sunnyville, I knew it was time to get out of the game. I was hoping that Benjamin could keep the city locked down, but years passed, and it ended up being the same old shit. Only this time, the victims were the people in Saints Row. I thought the Vice Kings was a cautionary tale that I learned something from. That if I built a new street gang,
yeah!
Not make the same mistakes King did. I was so fucking naive.
Well, glad the police found this.
Recognize that lady?
This place looks better already.
Everywhere.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I wonder what I should eat for dinner.
Is it hard to find a gun?
I hate picking you.
Oh! Nothing's stopping me now.
Grabbing this.
Baddest, man, I'm the everythingest.
Nobody's shot.
What? Oh, right. There's a patrol that needs taken out.
Pretty much like I thought it would.
Oh, one of those rips in the simulation. I tagged one of those too.
Ready for seconds.
If I begin cheering, will it help? There must be a better way. I am glad it is not me in there. I think you could do better.
Almost spilled my coffee.
There's an image as designed, still under Zen control. Pop that shit open, boss.
But I guess it's not that.
I can't wait to taser somebody today.
Hey, hey, check us out. Pretty good job on my part.
Fair enough. Bust you just like this, Inyak.
Man, I would do you so hard.
These Zen are all up in my neighborhood. Can you take them out? Thank you.
not mustard.
Can't keep a bad man down.
do you think I got where I am? Sit!
I'm getting bad vibes off this car. It's really freaking me out. Can you get rid of it?
Saints always win.
King never had the control he thought he did over the Vice Kings. It was all me and Warren keeping things running. Well, mostly me. Warren's ego got just as big as Benjamin's in the end. He thought the two of us would rule the city. Guess he didn't know me like he thought he did.
I'm just an oaf.
Ah! Bet she's a shitty leg.
Stay on the damn road, all
right? I can't believe. Maybe he won't.
Strive like my dad.
everywhere.
Use a place to get a touch-up nearby. Can you correct that image as designed? Nice job cleaning up the place. I really appreciate it. I got one more thing when you have time.
You could stand a new hairdo, darling. Ah!
What do you have in mind?
And we're going to call this episode there, folks. Join us next time. Bye.